Bengaluru Commuter Rail is a proposed suburban rail network for the city of Bengaluru. The project aims to link Bengaluru to its satellite townships, suburbs, and surrounding rural areas by a rail-based rapid transit system. A commuter rail system for the city was first proposed in 1983. Since then, several different route proposals were made, but no commuter rail project took shape. It was finally approved in the 2019 railway budget. On 1st February 2020, Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman mentioned in her budget that the project would be implemented at cost of Rs 18,600 crores. Earlier, it was informed by the Railway Ministry that the Bengaluru Suburban Railway project envisages the development of four corridors covering a route length of 148.17 kilometers in total. This ambitious rail project is being implemented by Rail Infrastructure Development Company, Karnataka, which is a joint venture company set up as a special purpose vehicle by the Railway Ministry along with the state government of Karnataka. Proposed to be completed in a period of 6 years, the Bengaluru Suburban Railway project will be developed with an estimated cost of Rs 15,767 crores. The four corridors are KSR Bengaluru City to Devanahalli 41.40 kilometers, Bayyapanahalli to Chikkabnavara 25.01 kilometers, Kengri to Whitefield 35.52 kilometers, Hilalige to Rajnakunte 46.24 kilometers. Estimated total ridership in all four corridors are approximately 9.83 lakhs. With air-conditioned and metro-like trains expected to run across the network, Bengaluru Suburban Rail Project will also provide a faster, safer, and more comfortable mode of travel to hundreds and thousands of rural and urban commuters. BSRP is planned to ensure connectivity, convenience, cost-effective commute, convergence, commercial stimulus, and a mode of sustainable mobility. The final feasibility report on the suburban rail project also talks about integrating metro stations at KSR Bengaluru, Cantonment, Kengeri, and others. Construction of 12 bridges has already been completed for this project, and construction works of 20 bridges are under progress. Kannada names of flowers have been given to the four corridors: Sampige, Mallige, Parijata, and Kanaka. All 57 stations will function as integrated commercial hubs where people can work, park, shop, eat, and trade. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video. Thanks for watching.